Morning, it is negative 21 degrees outside. So we're riding the bus today. Let's get to it. I think there's another one coming right now. Let's see. We made it, but my ears are so frozen. It's so cold outside. Just finished the math lecture. I'm here with Emma. Say hi.
Hello.
That math lecture makes me so angry. They beat around the bush so much with the questions. Just show me how to do the math. So that building I was just in is called Sid Smith. Was gonna do some work there, but I didn't really like the vibe. So we're going to Old Reliable, walk down to Robarts right now. It should be illegal for it to be this cold in Toronto. Anyways, let's get some lunch, scratch that. It's kind of busy, so let's get some work done instead. We'll come back. Time to leave Robarts. Wasn't paying attention, so I'm actually like half an hour late for FLC. Good thing it's worth 0 credits. Never explained what an FLC is. We featured it in one video, but it's essentially a first year learning community where they just talk about like U of T life and like things like that, advice. That's all it is. I wanted to record some B-roll of me getting to the place, but it is so damn cold I'm not standing outside.
Hi, welcome back to our FLC session 8. Ethan is up there and he's talking to Vedang. He's being an academic weapon. I'm taking over the love vlog for now.
Having some candy.
We got some candy.
Yep, some Starburst.
This is probably the best part of our FLCs.
Yeah, down on board, dear Christy Fitzpatrick. So.
Okay, so today I complained about how it was negative 20. It was just one day though. Vedang over here had it every day.
Oh shit! Dang.
I didn't do that! Last year, it was minus 20 every day for like January. You know, you guys have it easy. I mean, us too.
Yeah.
So, yeah, lucky us.
I just ran into Danny again. I think every other Friday I always see this guy. Anyways, what's your plan today?
I don't know. I think my friend's planning a house party. I might go to that. So, we'll see what happens. You know, just go with the flow.
Yeah, okay. Living life, Danny. Okay, obviously finished. Gonna take the train home. It is way too cold to walk or anything like that. And it was just convenient. The train station is just below the Boise building where we were just were. So just walk through some stairs and then I'm in here now. So while we wait, let's talk about today's video. Today, it was a pretty regular day. Nothing special happening today, later tonight. And it's too cold to go to the gym session. So it's gonna be a pretty boring day in general. Really don't know what to do on Fridays. We're gonna have to improve on that. Interrupted again. The problem was today, it was just ridiculously cold, 20 something, negative 20 degrees. So that's the problem with the workout session tonight, is that if it's too cold, I am not going out here because it's gonna be even colder tonight than it is in the day. So we might just stay home and finish the song. In the TTC car right now, not walking back, even though it's like 5 minutes away, plus it's too cold. Yo, what up? We're back. It's 8 something, basically came home, did nothing, just kind of relaxed. I know I said we finished the song, but I'm pushing that to next Thursday or whenever we do it again. Anyways, let's talk. So for the past 30 days, I've been using a program called Sony Vegas Pro. Problem is that it's not really compatible with iPhone videos. Long story short, iPhone has a special codec and Sony Vegas does not really like that codec. So I can edit the videos, but it's a bit of a hassle. So over the 30 days, I've kind of become fed up with it. The program I've decided to switch over to is DaVinci Resolve. Now, the reason why I picked this program is because it's professional and free. DaVinci Resolve is a unique program. It's got more stuff than Vegas. However, it is a bit more complicated. That is why we're still gonna use Vegas for specific edits while I'm still trying to figure out and learn DaVinci. DaVinci is supposed to be better than Vegas, and I'm gonna try to believe that. Anyways, thanks for watching and see you guys tomorrow.